Welcome back, everyone. I hope you're jealous because of all the food that is in front of us right now. I will tell you all about it, but first, Lila Jo Ford is with me, and I also have Ms. Pat Wheeler here, and they're here to promote the country store that is for Lee Home. Correct, ladies?
Correct.
All right. Well, thank you for being here.
Well, thank you for letting us talk about our Lake Sale Country Store. Mm-hmm. This is our 58th year, as a matter of fact.
Very nice.
And it's put on by the Association for the Preservation of Antiquities in Columbus and Lowndes County. Mm-hmm. We do it every year. It's at the Lee Home. Mm-hmm. It's very popular. We sell out quickly. So what we do to help promote that to go smoothly is, if you would like to go by about 8 or anytime after 8, they'll give you a number, and people buy according to their number.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
We have to do it that way.
Oh, goodness, because it sells out, I bet, right?
So popular.
Oh, my goodness. So let's talk about the display we have right here. Did you ladies, just go over what's in front of us right now.
Well, this is a small sampling of the items that will be available that day. We'll have all type of cakes, all types of pies. We'll have canned goods, the jellies, the pickles, relishes, the cheese straws, homemade yeast rolls. This is some muffins and brownies, cookies and candies. So that will all be available, so you don't have to cook that for Thanksgiving.
Oh,
come
my
purchase
goodness.
It from the Lee Home.
Stress-free.
Sale, right, and helps support
Perfect
us.
Timing.
Yeah, absolutely. So besides the food, what other reason would you want viewers to just give to Lee Home? Talk about Lee Home and all the good.
Okay.
Yeah.
The Lee Home was built in 1847, and it stands as a monument to Columbus' historic society. It was next door to the junior high when it burned, where the library is now. The junior high burned in 59. And so there's several organizations that take care of the Lee Home. It's very expensive, as you might know, to keep up one of these older homes.
Right.
But we feel like it's well worth it. And people come to Columbus to see the old homes.
And we do have a museum upstairs.
Yeah.
And we have docents that will take visitors on tours of the Lee Home.
Oh, nice.
And it is available for rental if anyone wants to have an event there.
Wow.
It's available for that purpose.
Exactly.
Very nice. So it's also an economic driver.
Exactly.
Okay, I like that. All right, ladies. Well, thank you so much for being here. Do you get when can people, again, go over the details as to when they should come and to the country store and get in on these goodies?
Okay.
When's the best time
again? It's Tuesday of next week, the 20th, 2 days before Thanksgiving.
Very nice.
So our timing is such to help people in Columbus to do their baking.
All right. Right on time, I say. Well, thank you, Mrs. Wheeler,
you.
And thank you, Mrs. Ford, for being
You're
here.
So
we hope
welcome.
You get in on these goodies. We're going to take a break, but we've got some more, a little more for you after this.